Hello everyone, welcome to video lecture. In this module, we will discuss about salts. Neutral substances. What are neutral substances? Neutral substances are those substances which are neither acidic nor basic. For example, distilled water, sugar, salt. They are called neutral substances. Their pH is equal to 7 and they are safe to ingest and leave on skin. Their concentration of H ions and OH ions are equal. Most of the cosmetics, salts, distilled water, lotions, eye drops, they are neutral. They have a pH equal to 7. Now, what are indicators? Indicators are those substances which change their color in acidic and basic solutions. Means they give different colors with acids and bases. There are two types of indicators, natural indicators and synthetic indicators. Natural indicators are those indicators which we obtain from nature. For example, litmus, turmeric, China rose petals, these are naturally occurring indicators. Turmeric we use in our day-to-day life. Rose flower you observe in your day-to-day life, in your surroundings. Litmus, it is a natural indicator which is obtained from lichens. It is available in the form of solution as well as in the form of strips. It is purple in color. When it is mixed in acidic solution, it turns red, and in basic solution, it turns blue. As you can see, when we dip strip of blue litmus paper in acidic solution, it becomes red. And when red litmus paper is dipped in basic solution, it turns blue. Turmeric, it also acts as an indicator. It gives yellow color with acids. It means it doesn't change its color. Turmeric color is yellow. And when it is mixed with bases, it gives red. Now, China rose petals. Extract of China rose also acts as indicator. It gives magenta color with acids and green color with bases. Synthetic indicators. Synthetic indicators are those indicators which are made in labs to identify acid, bases and salts. It remains colorless in acidic solution, and in bases it becomes pink in color. Methyl orange, it is red in color and it gives red color with acids and yellow color with bases. Universal indicators. Universal indicators are those indicators which are used to determine the acidity and basicity of different substances. The strength of acid and bases is known as pH value, and pH of any substance can be determined by using a universal indicator. It gives different colors for different substances and help in classifying as acids and bases. pH value ranges from 0 to 14. The substances having pH of 0 are said to be strongly acidic, and substances with pH equal to 14 are said to be strongly basic. The substances with pH 7 are known as neutral substances. The substances which don't show any color change with indicators, they are known as neutral substances. You can see this is pH scale, and it gives different colors at different pH values. Okay, now salts. How salts are formed? These are formed by reaction between acids and bases. Hydrochloric acids react with sodium hydroxide to form sodium chloride and water. You take sodium chloride in a test tube and go on adding 3 drops of phenolphthalein. The solution will become colorless. Add sodium hydroxide solution drop by drop with constant stirring. Continue adding sodium hydroxide drop by drop till the solution becomes pink in color. It means now the solution has become basic. When equal amount of acid and bases are mixed together, they form a neutral solution. And this neutralization reaction is very important in our day-to-day life. For example, when we suffer from acidity or feels indigestion, that acidity can be neutralized by taking milk of magnesia, which is basic in nature. When an ant bites, it releases formic acid in our body, and this can be neutralized by applying basic substance like baking soda or calamine solution. Soil treatment. Plants don't grow well in too acidic or too basic soil. If the soil is too acidic, it can be neutralized by adding quicklime, which is a base, or slaked lime. And if the soil is acidic, it can be neutralized by adding organic matter. Factories waste, which are sent into water bodies, contain acids that harms the aquatic animals and fishes also, and it can be neutralized by adding basic substances. In this way, you can see these neutralization reactions are very important in our day-to-day life. Thank you.